Hey guys, Morgan Powers again. Yes, Morgan Powers, and today, once again, you guys, I'm sorry. There's 7:52. It's Wednesday, and there's a lot of cars going to work, so you're just gonna hear cars during this video. Sorry, again, sorry. So today, I'm gonna show you guys how to whiten your teeth with just regular toothpaste mouth rinse. From the Crest Rudy family, and I just love Crest Rudy. I can't say anything negative about them. And I feel like this is way better than going to whitening your teeth at the dentist, which approximately costs $200 through $500. And when I could just invest in some toothpaste mouth rinse, which is no more than $10. And this works because I do it, and I feel like my teeth are nice and clean, white. Fresh, healthy, no cavities. I only had one, and that was probably 3 years ago, and I chew gum like it's my job, but it's not. I don't know if you can see it. It has a gray. It's hard. I see that? Like that random dark spot on my teeth. One cavity. One, and I did it because of Crest. And okay, not bringing about Crest, how I love it, but I will tell you guys something. If you want to whiten your teeth, use Crest Rudy White. There's more. Oh, look at the reflection, it's cool. There's more products, but I just have these right now. I also have the whitener strips, but they're not in this household. But the whitener strips, I really love them, but I kind of need to back off on them because I use them daily, and I just feel like I'm scared. I get kind of paranoid. Like, oh no, God, my teeth are gonna fall out. But yes. So, another thing. I need to tell you guys. Oh my God. I just hate. If you're gonna whiten your teeth, get Crest Rudy. I think I said that right. Don't get the Colgate Optimum White. Because it sucks. My mouth inside, like, skin was peeling. And my teeth. We're getting yellower, if that even makes sense. I just hated it. I spent my money on it, and I just threw it away, because the worst thing ever. I hate it. So now I'm Crest girl, and everybody else in my family is Colgate. Like, why? Okay. So here I start with this. You guys get this at Target. It is Crest Rudy, multiple white rinse, glamorous white. It's alcohol free. And what I love about this is that it's the same thing in whitening strips. It's gooey and stuff, but it's kind of gross. But it's worth it because you don't swallow anything. You're not supposed to. Do you swallow it? You're not supposed to. But it's glamorous white. What I love about this, it actually does work. It's alcohol free, which I just die for because my family uses Listerine, and like my mouth is super sensitive. Listerine just makes my skin inside peel, and it's kind of gross. It's really gross. And it safely whitens teeth, so it doesn't harm your enamel, which is super important. You can't bring it back. And it protects against stains, which I love because I drink a lot of coffee, and if you drink coffee and tea, anything from Starbucks, pop stains your teeth. And it kills bad breath germs, which is fantastic. So here I have this toothpaste from Crest Rudy. It removes up to 80% of surface stains in 14 days, and it's Radiant Mint. It is $4. I'm just rounding up. This is, if I round up, it's $4. I've been using it for a year now, and I love it. I just love it. It does what it does. These two together, your teeth will be, well, you'll see the results in like 2 days. It's incredible. So this comes $4 Target. I love that it doesn't make your mouth peel after you brush your teeth. It's really minty, so must have. These things must have. Anything from Crest 3D is a must have. So here's like a more advanced one. This is I'm tired of saying Crest 3D White. It's Crest 3D White. It's Advanced Vivid Stain Protector. Fights against future stains. And it can remove up to 90% of stains in just 14 days. And that's kind of annoying, right? Okay. It's enamel safe, which is fantastic. Because at the dentist, it's not enamel safe. And your enamel is really, really important. Like, I just can't describe. I don't know much about it. But it's really important. And this, I just love this must have. You guys, just get anything from Crest Beauty. And you're probably like, oh, shut up. You're just bragging about Crest Beauty. Just, I'm tired of hearing you say Crest Beauty White and Crest, and hanging on Colgate. But it's the truth. I just love this. It's approximately $5, but this is a more advanced one. So, and there's more. I just haven't gotten them. But it's here. It says for an extra bright smile, use with the Crest Beauty family of products. And they have the toothbrush, the mouth rinse, which I have a different one, and the whitening strips, which I have not here. But it's really cheap, you guys. Crest Beauty is my life. I don't know what I'd do without it. Like, so it's enough bragging, right? Right. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you actually. I'm telling you guys, go buy the mouth rinse or either or both of these toothpastes, and it will change your life. Are you a teenager? This is like a commercial now. Like, are you a teenager that has like not the brightest smile? Like, I didn't have a bright smile, but then like, like, smile is important. It's the first thing someone sees in you, right? Right. Like, hey, like, when you talk, your teeth show, and like, I feel like teeth say a lot about a person. Like, oh, he has nice teeth. I'm not trying to say just because you have ugly teeth, oh, he's dirty. None of that. I'm just saying. What am I saying? Let's just pretend that didn't happen. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And this is going to be 6 minutes and 50. Good. Okay, hope you guys enjoy it. And bye.